Welcome back to my channel. I'm going through the top 100 country artists of all time to better appreciate country music. Now we're going to hear another one from Charlie Pride off the album from 1971, I'm Just Me. Here's a track of the same title.
Down at the railroad station, there's people getting on. Some are going north and some are going south. I'm just going to be gone. Some people are born to be takers, others just want to give. Some people live just to love, but I just love to live. For I was just born to be exactly what you see, nothing more or less. I'm not the worst or the best, just try to be exactly what you see. Today and every day, I'm just me. When people say that life is rough, I wonder compared to what. Some are wanting more and more's are getting less. I just want what I've got. Some wanna live on a hill, others down by the sea. Some wanna live inside high walls. I just wanna live free. Well, I was just born to be exactly what you see, nothing more or less. Not the worst or the best. I just try to be exactly what you see. Today and every day, I'm just me. For I was just born to be exactly what you see. Today and every day, I'm just me.
All right, yeah, I mean, this was a simple song, but I think it's just, it was about appreciating what you have, right? Because we all come from different places, and some have more, some have less. And, you know, it doesn't matter how bad you have it, there's always someone who's going to have it worse, right? So you do have to kind of appreciate that, things could be a lot worse. So you kind of have to deal with what life has dealt you and just move on from there. So yeah, I thought the message was good. Like the composition, I thought it was good. I thought it was catchy. And yeah, it was good. Out of the three songs I've heard so far, maybe Kiss Angel Good Morning, I think maybe I liked more, because that's a love song, right? And but yeah, I had no complaints with this one. I liked it. I thought it was pretty good. So let me know what these songs mean to you, and was the first time you heard it, and what does it mean to you personally? And if you haven't already done so, please consider hitting that subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't want to upload the next video. Thanks again, and take care.